guys, and welcome back to another episode of The Forest. I'm Jessica, and we have a bird that's just decided to land on our hand. Fascinating. Okay. We need to go ahead and try to finish this up. Now, it's probably not gonna work. I noticed the error now, and I see that there is this piece of luggage shit down here. Yeah, that's what's causing it, I think, to be up in the air. However, we're gonna finish it because I want to see like how well it works, and I've never gotten even this far, so we'll just have to keep going with it. And yeah, this is the longest I've ever gone with no attention from those tribal men. So it looks like just from my very limited experience with this so far, that if you just go straight for killing those tribal men and you get those four tribal men that are always watching you from the start, if you just get rid of them right from the beginning, then you don't have to waste a whole bunch of time trying to like build a shelter and shit while they're eyeing you down and eventually rushing you and killing you before it's finished. So if I could do when in fact I start the game over from the beginning, which we will eventually have to do because this game does not allow saving yet. The saving feature has not been implemented as of this time, so there's no way to save our progress. So eventually, very shortly, we will be having to start over. And hopefully we'll have the save feature in time for that. And if not, then that's cool too. Sometimes I think saving a game is like taken advantage of so often. Like we don't even think about it, you know? We just expect it to be a thing. And then when it's not, it's like, whoa. Like, culture shock. Our fucking floating cabin. Like, if I was the native tribal man, I would be so scared if I saw that. I would just be like, I do not understand, therefore I will be frightened by. Oh my gosh. I have no idea if there's anything I can do to make this a working ordeal here. This is not what I expected would happen. I'm a little bit frustrated by it, to be honest with you, because this is kind of tedious work going back and forth with all these fucking logs. I'm assuming that in the future they will probably make this a little less tedious, but maybe they won't. It kind of just depends on if they're trying to go for ultra realism or if they want to blend that ultra realism with like convenience and playability. Because I mean, I'm not saying the game's unplayable at all, but I am saying that for a lot of people, games that take a lot of time to just kind of get simple things done. You know, a lot of people that don't have a lot of time to play video games, actually, they avoid those games like the plague. So, I feel like if you just make those things just not take absolutely forever, then you'll have a little bit larger of a player base. Okay, this thing is starting to take shape. I wonder if it's gonna put its own floor in. If it puts its own floor in, then I'm. God damn it, that. Fuck! Oh my god. Okay, you know what the problem is? That fire was not supposed to be right at the bottom of the fucking steps. It was supposed to be. The steps were supposed to be here, and the fire was supposed to be way the hell out there. That is what the issue is. And I'm gonna be jumping on that thing all the time now, now that I realize what the actual problem is. Great. And we don't have much food. at all. And I've yet to actually experiment with cooking food. That's going to start to be a problem. I'm trying to think what's the best way to solve this issue. If there's fish in here, there's no fish. Okay. Huh. Well, we've got to find some kind of food. It's imperative. Oh, mushrooms. Sounds good. Didn't really do a whole lot. Oh, there's an iguana. I want to cook it. It's a bit too fast. I don't know. I don't know what to do for food here. I just ate some random ass mushrooms. But I'm not sure it did a whole lot. In fact, I know it didn't do a whole lot. I need to find a solid source of food. Because we've eaten all the food that's in the airplane. We have a couple of sodas, but I mean, I don't want to use all of our food and then have no food. Luckily, we can see that cabin from quite a ways away. I have no idea how large the map actually is. I know that the map is significantly smaller in size as right now than it will be when they're ready to open it up. It's very limited at the present time, but I can see this having massive potential. I'm just not finding any real food sources. Oh, wait a minute. We might actually have the ocean over here. Now, where is camp? Because I want to just go in a straight line so I can find it again and not be lost forever. I don't know if I'm full on sticks or not. I don't like that it won't let me pick them up while they're. What's that? Oh, leaves. Okay. Well, yeah, sure. Don't mind if I do. Okay, so there's the ocean. Let's go ahead and. Is there going to be food down here, though? That's the question. I suppose there would be. But are there going to be those tribal men? Oh, there probably will be. Let's get our stick. Sort of search this area. Can we eat starfish? Nope. I think I already tried that before. Oh, hey, fish! Sweet! We got dinner! Yeah! Alright, we got a couple fish. Not a whole lot, but it's better than nothing. Maybe we can get some more. No, we're almost out of energy. Okay, we need to eat something now. Can I eat a raw fish? Probably not. Okay, we might be able to build another effigy too, because we have a lot of human body parts. Oh, you know what? While I'm out here, I have full energy. I want to look for more fish. I just don't want to run into more tribal men, so I don't want to go too far. Let's not go too far. Let's take what we have and take it back, and let's go ahead and cook it and see what it does for us. Hopefully, it's enough food to last a little while. Probably won't, though. Yeah. Well, I love all these little leaves up here because we need leaves for the fire for sure. So we've definitely got enough of those. Okay, there's the plane. He picks up his stick and stuff like that. It makes me think he's like, we've detected an enemy or something, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Okay, let's go ahead and. Now the question is, can I cook in this small fire? I don't know that I can. Yes, I think I can. Yeah. How do I get my fish back? I guess I gotta wait for it to be done. Let's go ahead and put some more in there. I have no idea. Oh yeah. Okay, cool. Hell yeah. Excellent. Let's get back to work. Was looking at the pond. I really wish there'd be food in there, but there's not. Lumberjack simulator. It's essentially what this is at this point. This entire episode has really just been lumberjack simulator. Our crazy ass elevated cabin shouldn't even be possible, yet it is. Keep taking everything back and forth. Still need 24 of them. That's quite a lot. So, we're also gonna have to get some more food too, because that was not enough fish. That was only three fish. There's no way that that's enough fish. All right. Go ahead and pick up these logs here. Chuck them on this little cabin. Go back to chopping more wood. This seems like the dumbest thing to do, knowing that permadeath, it's like spending so much time trying to construct this house that's probably not even going to work. In a situation where even if I die just one time, it's just game over. It kind of gives you that feeling of like hopelessness. Never might be a little bit extreme, but no, I mean, something like that. We still need 16 of them. Well, the tribal men are not going to be happy that we have, like... Oh, there's a lizard! Yes! Where are you? Lizard! I need food. Shit. Okay, he got away. And there it goes. Which way is it going to fall? It's going to fall right there. Like, I never understood how people could actually get hit by falling trees in real life. Like, if you're a lumberjack, you should understand, you know, that, like, you just look for the tree to fall in which direction and you just move out of its way. I never understood how that was a difficult concept. But it seems to be, because apparently being a lumberjack is incredibly dangerous because of that. I can't really see any other reason why it would be dangerous, other than maybe cutting yourself up with your own chainsaw, which sounds pretty extreme. Can I eat those? It does not look like they are edible, but my gosh, they should be. They really should be. Okay, let's get more trees. And come around this side over here, hack away at it. I don't know if that actually helps or not, but it at least lets me get a view of who might be coming in the distance. And there it goes. Whoa, okay, yeah, the exploding tree, for sure. Okay, we're still gonna need to chop down at least two more trees after this. But we almost have it! We are within grasp! It's within our reach. As long as we don't starve. Or get ambushed by tribals. I think we're gonna be okay. And so long as we can actually get into this cabin, and so long as it actually works as a cabin once we're in it, then yeah. I think we'll be fine. Alright, let's go ahead and chop this one down and probably one more after that. Come on, swing it! So some trees seem to give 3 logs, some give 4 logs. This one's pretty big. I bet you this one gives me 5 or 6. I think that's 5. So we'll need one more tree. Didn't one fall in the water? There it is. Okay. And we need 3 more. Not a problem. We should be able to get those right here. And then we'll have to try out our cabin, make sure it works, and then we'll have to get more food. And then I don't know what to do after that. Once we get food, if the cabin works and we get food, we'll have to go from there. But hopefully it won't be too difficult to figure out. And our cabin is complete. Oh, and now it's on the floor. Okay, awesome. But there's no door. Well, that certainly sucks. Huh. What to do about that? I'm not sure. Add some leaves to the fire. Okay. And I mean, is there something I'm supposed to be putting inside? Let's go ahead and have a look at our inventory. So we have a head, some arms and legs. I want to get them out of my inventory, so we're going to go ahead and build another effigy just right here to keep them at bay. I don't know if it works. It might have a complete opposite effect, but I have no idea. I know I don't have enough, but whatever. It's no big deal. At least I can get the body parts out of my inventory. Who wants to be carrying around body parts? Not me. We need two more heads. And we need stamina, so we need food. Did we eat all of the food that was in there? I think we may have. Shoot. And we don't have any leaves? No, we have leaves. Oh, it went out. I see. Okay. Add a couple of leaves. And, yeah, we need food. There's mushrooms. Didn't really do much. Oh, there's a he- Are those heads? They're heads! Oh gosh. Well, apparently, we have enough heads. We have built a human effigy to ward in away any tribal men who might be so brave. Oh, a rabbit. Bunny, I need to eat. And you are delicious. Are you dead? Oh, it's already dead. Okay. Excellent. On the fire you go. I have no energy for this. In the fire you go. Awesome. Okay, what else can I build? Fires. We tried to do the fire pit. That didn't work too well. I might have to try lighting it again. It didn't seem to want to work before, but a log holder. Probably a good idea to have one. Sort of build it at the side of the house. I don't know if it's necessary, but we're certainly going to get one. We have to find all the sticks around here. Can I chop up this log and turn it into sticks? That does not appear to be a thing I can do. We're gonna run out of energy here. Yeah, we're not able to swing that. Right. Let's go ahead and eat that rabbit. I don't think it's done yet. Unless we overcooked it. In which case, that would suck. Can I eat the rabbit now? Please. How long does the fucking rabbit take to cook? The fish cooked like instantly. I'm gonna die waiting for this rabbit. Oh my gosh. Maybe there's a candy bar in here. No such luck. I don't even know where it went. There it is. Oh my god, look at this. There's hella rabbits over here. Well, that makes my job a little bit more interesting. Where's my fire? There it is. Come on. Oh, this is ridiculous. Come on. I don't know why this is taking absolutely forever. Maybe the rabbit doesn't work properly. I don't know. I have no idea. There's some mushrooms, I guess. I am not sure how this is supposed to work. Maybe it just takes a really long time. I don't know. If it does, I don't have the ability to really wait for it. I can't believe there were all those rabbits sitting there, and now I don't have. Now I don't have any rabbits. Okay, so we made a mistake by picking up all the rabbits. Because apparently, if you do that, they all disappear. Because I only put one rabbit into that fire. So, not too sure about that. Mushrooms are starting to pop up everywhere. And that fire just keeps going out. I'm gonna try to relight this one again. Oh, there we go. Hey. This is where our fucking rabbit should be. But now we have a serious problem. Now it's nighttime. I have to kill this rabbit. And I have to put that one in the fire. Shit. I can't chase that rabbit. I don't have the energy. Let's put it in this one. Let's see if that works. Doesn't seem to be doing anything over in that other one. Nothing at all. Any rabbits nearby? Can I eat this one yet? Yes, I can. Excellent. Let's kill this lizard. Okay, so apparently it doesn't want to cook in that other one. Hey, I think we got it. Hell yeah. Awesome. Get that in there. Yeah, apparently the rabbit does not want to cook in this one over here. So, that's interesting. We'll have to keep that in mind. Go ahead and get some more sticks so we can finish up our log holder. I don't know if this will give us sticks. I'm pretty sure it will, though. Come on. Oh my gosh. Three sticks. Four sticks. Give me four sticks. Still need a few more. Also, wouldn't hurt to have a supply of some kind of food so that we're not just trying to always go out looking for it right when we need it. We can sort of build some kind of thing to hold our food in. And we have a log holder. Let's go pick up our log. Think this log was longer before, but not sure. Pop it in this log holder. That doesn't work. That's unfortunate. So it's a log holder, but the log holder doesn't do anything. That's interesting. Or maybe it does and I didn't do it right. Who's to know? It appears to not do anything. Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't think that's supposed to work that way. Well then. Not too sure. Let's go ahead and build some standing fires. Sticks and rocks. I need more sticks. Where are the sticks? Thought I had some on the floor. Pick up sticks. Go ahead and build another one over here. Wrong button. Rocks and sticks, of course. And there's another log. Or is that the log we tried to put in the thing earlier? Not sure. Here's some more sticks. Tons of sticks out this way. All right. Well, at least, I mean, we haven't seen any of the tribals in quite some time, and we've been allowed to just kind of sit back and make ourselves a little bit of a home here, which I'm pretty pleased with. I did not expect that we were actually going to be able to get it done, and we've gotten it done, and there it is. So, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode here, guys. And when we come back, we'll figure out what we need to do next. I think that's gonna have to be collect a lot of food. All right, so I'll see you guys next time.